But basically, this condition is the baby doesn't develop the other half of your brain hemisphere, because your brain basically consists of two parts, left and right hemisphere, but the baby doesn't develop that. So babies that are born with this lives a few days to a couple of weeks at most.
Then they turn into junior.
And no.